Welcome, everybody. I hope you're all well today. We are going to be doing Zul'Farrak on this day. I want to thank you all for joining us. We're just assembling the group right now. People should be on their way. Let's see what we got. 48, 46... 45 mage, a little bit low, but it's good. 49, and of course me, 46 tank. So, should be good to go. While we're waiting, I'm just gonna put my phone on silence, so I do apologize for looking at it all the time. I also use my phone as a second, monitor, so when I'm looking at the live chat, I'm looking at it on my phone so I can answer you if you guys start talking or have any questions. So. I'm just making sure that everything is stable because sometimes my monitor likes flipping out for some reason. Or not my monitor, my modem. My modem, I haven't reset my modem today, so sometimes it gets dumb. But so far everything seems to be working well. Alright, so. I guess they're all inside already? Nope. Two of them are. Alright, so everybody knows I have a whack of quests here for Zul'Farrak. I've got Scarab Shells, I've got Troll Temper, I've got Tiara of the Deep. Oh crap, speaking of. I forgot to get my mallet. It is in my bank. I just gotta go get it. Tiara of the Deep, Divine Nomadic Rod, Nikram's Medallion, Prophecy of Masharu, and of course, Gajulia. Sorry, I had to say it like that. I had to say it. I think we've got a pretty stable party here for this. We got our rogue, we got a mage, got a druid. And a warrior, so, and of course me, a paladin. So we've got a lot of attack power and a lot of utility support and AoE control. So we're doing pretty good. For those just joining, of course, I'm just going to go get my mallet. It's sitting in my bank. If you're wondering why my hair looks all wet, well, I just had a shower, so, it feels good. While everyone's gathering, I will, there's my hammer. Good old hammer.
Hurry back!
Oh, for crying out loud. Alright, so two of our party members are on their way. Alright, so we're gonna do this. I'm gonna put this down here. And open that up. I don't know what happened to my other one. I had two of these. Are you serious? You're 5 levels lower than I am. How did you knock me off my horse? Get out of here, you stupid thing. There is no way. There's no way that stupid animal could have knocked me off my horse. He's 5 levels lower than I am. Come on. Really? Anyway. Yeah, that was pretty stupid. Yeah, these guys are probably gonna... Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wow, they're shooting fireballs at me. Yep, not gonna lie, that's hurting a little bit. Oh my god, what's going on? My god, I'm like getting all my channels mixed up. Need to make an LFG channel right there. So it's not really spamming my general chat. Yeah, I might actually do that. Alright, we are almost ready to go. I have no idea how long this dungeon is, but Aldemem was about 2.5 hours, so I'm guessing this will probably be the same, about 2.5, maybe 3 hours. I'm just waiting for our other two to get here. They're almost here. You see, one just landed in Gadget's End, and the other one's on his way. So once they get here, we're good to go. If you want to say something on the live chat, go ahead and say it. I will most likely see it pretty quickly. Now, whether you want me to respond vocally through the live stream, that'll be a 30-second delay, but if I reply into the live chat, it'll be immediate, because there's a 30-second delay between what you're seeing and what I'm seeing. Yeah, reset that. All right, so we got 4.
Hooray!
He's only got the level 35 one right now. That's fine. Yes, of course. The usual get cooking so I can get eaten kind of moments. And it's like, cooking's not my forte. Oh, where's our fifth member? Why is he still sitting in Gadget's hand? They want to get started. Alright, so, got rid of that group. Ah, finally, Glade's on their way. Yeah, for any streamers for World of Warcraft, you can't link your YouTube channel or your Twitch channel directly in the game. You have to, you actually just have to tell them how to find you.
Thank you.
All right. One more thing I do want to make. This should be all right. Turn on the music. So I hope everyone is well today. I had a bit of a rough weekend, I should say. But things are going all right. Did my Final Fantasy XIV recording yesterday. I'll probably do another one today because I'm really looking to push through the patches for Final Fantasy XIV. So I'll probably be doing that after the Soul WoW Dungeon. I keep forgetting about that Hammer of Wrath for some reason. I don't know why. Two shadow users up here. I don't know if I should go shadow aura, shadow resistance aura. One thing you will notice a lot about being a protection paladin, you'll be changing auras often depending on what you're fighting. Oh boy. My mana is low. aggro. They are all over him. Oh my god, I got it. Yep, that's not working. I'm probably just gonna get struck by a shadow blast right there. I didn't make it because they left the dungeon. Well, oh my god, we're way over here. Alright, well, what's this? Who's this? Alright, so, first death of the dungeon. Yeah, that's one folly for paladins. Once we run out of mana, we have no crowd control at all. We have no aggro capability. So, yeah, if I run out of mana and another mob comes in, I have a very hard time regaining control of the battlefield unless I have mana. One second. Sorry about that. My fiance was calling me on the phone, so I just had to quickly tell him I'm live streaming. And what do you want? No, I would never be that mean to my fiance. I love him. But yeah, I did say like, tune into the channel. I'm live streaming. He's like, oh, okay. So you should be here when he gets home. I guess they want me to res them. It takes to resurrect them, huh? 931 mana for a resurrection. That takes over like 60% of my mana. It's pretty ridiculous. Yeah, I'm a little weak right now. Alright, let's see here. Do I have enough to buff them yet? Is Spectra supposed to be? Okay, she is a rogue, so. Or something. There we go. And apparently, all of Spectra's equipment is broken. She has to go back to Gadget Zone and repair. Alright, but what we're going to do this time is I'm going to go this way. I don't know who that is. That went a whole lot better now that I had control of the situation. You know what? That scarab is making me want to destroy it. How's this? Hold on. I didn't know I was talking so loud. I do apologize. Seriously?
That's still recharging.
All right. Bit of slow progression to start. Hold on. Maybe that's a little bit better. So far, doing pretty good. We have no priest to dispel magic. This is going to be interesting. If that's going to be happening a lot.
That's still recharging.
All right, so I think we are going to go. I think we go to the right. I'm quite certain.
Forth! Attack for the goddess! Fire loon!
All right, here we go.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging.
Burning drinks more here than I am in old than I was in Alderman.
I can't pass that.
So far, we're doing pretty good. Ah, damn it. Come on. What do you mean immune? Got two scarab scales, so we need a little bit more. Oh my god, why do I fucking keep pressing that? Alright, that's it. You know what? Put that right there, and that right there. Maybe I should do that. That might work. Let me rebuff, I guess.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. Isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
get used to these buttons here now, though. Cause I'm used to them being up here and there. We're at the first boss. That necklace is definitely an upgrade.
I can't pass that yet. Recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
I keep getting polymorphed. I can't I can't get any aggro on these guys. Goodness gracious. Yes, yes, there will be buffing.
Still recharging.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
is he? Oh, he's like way down there. He's on his way. He's almost here.
Out of range. Ah. That spell is recharging. I that spell is again.
That's not good.
Charging. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. I can't.
I don't know how two people could just suddenly disconnect like that. It's not mine. Not with that roll. I do wish Button would return though, because like she had a lot of damage output. But also, like, it was nice to have a rogue in the party. There's a lot of locked boxes in here. Huh. Nonetheless, the quests move on. Gotta keep moving. I'm out of mana, I can't, I can't. have a freaking mana potion. Ugh. Alright, well. Sorry, guys. It's even like right there. How did I totally miss that? Jesus. It's brutal. Alright. Gee, my knees.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
God, really?
I need to get closer.
I still have 5 quests to do here. So we got our auras all figured out. Looking pretty good. It's gonna be a bit of a big pull right here. I forgot I had my Righteous Fury off. God, I hate the fact that it expires. I really do. It's just annoying as sin. That's why I miss Bun. Another locked box. From. Oh my god! Those guys were just all over me! Oh my god! All good fun.
That's
for the Alliance.
There's a lot of hit points.
That's still recharging. I need more mana. My mana is low.
Well, that kind of sucks because I bet you my quest is up there. Can't get in there. Unless you gave us an item, but I don't think you did. Why he even aggroed.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Oh my god! Oh my god, you frickin' serious. I could have sworn that when you get hit when polymorphed, it turns you back, like ours, but apparently it doesn't in there. That's really frickin' annoying as all get out. This is two-party deaths. No, two-party wipes. Got all of my quests done except for Gazrilla. He's the only one left, so I just gotta use the mallet and that'll be it. That's not good. There's like 38 seconds left on that thing. Are you serious? There's another elite back there. Unfortunately. Oh wait, I might be able to do something now. Jeez, that other patrol is just like coming right to the beginning of the dungeon. Gotta go and get to him. Ah, you fucking serious? I have nothing here to heal myself with. Not This is really humorous. Like, we went from being such a great group to suddenly being, like, totally fragmented group. Where everybody is everywhere. Formidable opponent. He arrives. There he is. I was wondering where he went.
My mana is low. That spell is
ready. Jeez. I had to like really use everything that I had just to stay alive there. Oh crap.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that. That's still recharging. Enough mana.
Shit.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Oh my god. Wow, this is turning into a catastrophe. Well, this isn't good. Oh boy. Alright, so we're gonna try our best here. So for this last part, we gotta just be very, very careful.
Charging. Charging.
Nothing I can do.
That's still recharging. I need more mana. My mana is low.
There's too many hit points left. Really, Malik?
Thank you.
god. I don't have my frickin' Nitrous Fury active. Yeah, we're going back out this way. Well, all right. This will be a great first example of what not to do in Zul'Farrak. But hey, we stuck with it. We got it done. I didn't give up. Everybody, well, half the party did though. the original party did. We got through it. Took a long time, but yeah, we got through it. That's the most important part of all. So, for Ashley LGRJ, otherwise known as Rosyla Streaming Network, I will see you all again for the next live streamed dungeon. Which one is the next one? Maraudin? Should be in a few days. Probably this Friday is when I'll probably do Maraudin. Because then I'll probably be like 49 or 50. Alright, I will see you all again probably in a few days. Stay tuned, of course. There will be more recordings and more Magic the Gathering stuff posted on the channel in the meantime to keep you entertained. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the follies and triumphs that we did here in today's live stream. Bye.